Alright, so dub fools are basically mastered now. I want to get back into pop fools. I tried a few the other day, but it didn't really go that well. Yeah, as you saw yesterday, I did a double full out of a round off back handspring. That was the first time I've ever sent that. So that was new. I want dub fools to be like, as you just saw, I have to take like a pretty decent run up. I want to be able to just like do them like that, you know. I can't snap from the left hand. But yeah.